this is going to play out.
Well, the big secret here is, with or without healthcare reform, hospitals, doctors have been preparing for the future and, you know, what we're going to do with limited resources. So tomorrow's decision, from my perspective, from the Supreme Court, is more about the consumer. What's